Hey Debbie. Hey Josh. Hey there. Hey Audrey. Aw, thank you. Thank y'all. Let me get my Facebook going again. I got all kinds of devices going. All right, so we're ready to roll. So we hit all four corners on our twerk. So we go. We're working with inner thighs here. Be careful on the floor. I am on a tile floor and not the best, but is what I got. So we hit all four corners, we run it for four, get some ab work, and then next song is all squats. So let's go. We go right into it. We on? We're good? Okay. Let's go. Body rolls here. Rest is all squats. I just heard the song and I was gonna try to do the TikTok thing. Yeah, I ain't doing all that. So, too grown. We're just gonna keep it sexy and work those abs and our booties. Booty booty. Y'all ready? All my savages out there, we ready? Who is that? Hey, let's go.
Come here, yeah. Bam, bam. Woo! What
Instagram, this best chicken sandwich I've ever had. Chick-fil-A, Popeyes, slide to the side. He's gotcha. So I'll be up there around 12 if anybody wants to social distance and wave to me. Pope Davis on the Hard Travel Road. Let's go. Woo! So it's a single double. Like pushing somebody away. One, two. Woo! Working here. There we go. Kick and serve. So you're squeezing that booty when you're kicking back. If you feel more comfortable doing that, I just like this. Bend those knees. Woo! It's like a figure eight. Let's go. Precious. Woo! Make sure you're tucking that pelvis under. Side. Woo! Center. Woo! Here we go. Hit. Crunch. Woo. Stop. There you go. Okay. Woo. Woo. Circle. Try to keep those arms up. We're almost there. Okay. Woo! Woo! Hey! Circle. Wonderful Saturday. Social distancing, of course. Woo! All right, we'll find one. Hey.
I'm gonna feel this, I'm gonna show you where it's all over.
Hope everybody enjoyed my workout. See you Monday at 5. Let's go. Stretch that leg. Stretch it out. Woo! I know I'm sweating. Hope everybody enjoyed the workout. Woo-wee! All right, let's set this off and talk for a minute. Oh my goodness. So, thank you again, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, everybody, for sharing your Saturday with me. I've been doing 30-minute workouts, but I missed Thursday because my sinuses were killing me. So I needed this. If you couldn't hang the whole time, I totally understand. But you can check out my YouTube channel, which is A-L-L-I-S-O-N, Benson, B-E-N-S-O-N. Look it up. You'll see me and a picture from my birthday party. I think it was Arabian Nights party or something. And my birthday is coming up in July. Yay! I was supposed to be in Jamaica, but doesn't look like that's going to happen. So hopefully by then we'll be able to all get together and we can do a dance party, like a day party somewhere at a club. Working on details. I'll keep you updated. Anything else? Anybody else? I'm going to, hey Yolanda. Hey Shanice. Sorry y'all, I'm flashing you. Okay. So anybody who's looking for food, of course, my favorite is Tiffany's Bakery on Two Notch Road. They've been around like, I think over 30 years, maybe 27. I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. But wonderful, wonderful, wonderful food. They actually have growlers to go now. So if you like craft beer, you can take your growler in and get it filled up. You can still go in to the bakery and get stuff out of the bakery. I got my supervisor a slice of Godiva chocolate cake for her birthday that she loved. I'm not a chocolate person, so it doesn't really entice me. But they're chicken wings. If you're looking for some good chicken wings, there we go. If you're looking for good chicken wings, well, go ahead. Their chicken wings are so good. They make homemade blue cheese. They're 3 times baked, something like that. So that's Tiffany's Bakery. We've got the Smokehouse. I think it's called Smokehouse. I think Jay or Brittany, I can't remember who told me, Brittany. And Kathy at Bricktown, which is right up the street. Anybody in the Northeast area, right at Hardscrabble, across from Publix, Bricktown, right there. They have a food truck there. And then at Pope Davis, shout out to Stephanie Boney. I'm not sure if she's working today. She works there. So if you are, I'm going to get to see you later on. I'm coming up there in a little bit. I'm going to take a shower. Been sweating. So around 12 o'clock, I will be up at the Hot Mess Food Truck getting something to eat. So please help support our local businesses. If you have my phone number, I'm not going to give it out on here. If you do, you know me. If not, message me through Messenger. For Monday, if you have other people you're trying to support local businesses, please let me know. I would love to shout them out. Shout out once again to my work family at CM Tucker. Yesterday was a very, very stressful day at our work, but we made it through. It's going to be okay. And prayers and thank you for joining me this morning. Hopefully everybody there got their workout on. Of course, while they're taking care of their patients. And maybe have the patients join along with us. It would be fun. So, shout out once again to them. And everybody have a wonderful Saturday. And I'll see you Monday live at 5. Live at 5. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. 5 o'clock. Let me know your request. Toodles.